number one, heavyweight consolation. From Rutgers, Billy Smith. From Nebraska, Colin Jensen.
It's just a good soft serve ice cream. You can't really get that a lot of places. And like he said, it's only $3.75 and a bottle of water is like $4. So it's good stuff. They've always sold it. Since I was a little kid, they've had it. And it's one of the things you look forward to. But I don't know any other arenas or stadiums that actually sell ice cream.